Boo to all of you. I'm so tired of all these normal introductions. Let's get something crazy. Let's yell out glow sticks. As my girlfriend gives me a dirty look because I am just a big embarrassment to her. She's sticking her tongue up. Huh? Okay, let's jump right into this now. She's just so embarrassed because I'm in my bedroom wearing no clothes, playing video games with the headset. She is so jealous because she wishes she could be in her room naked playing video games.
Yeah, pretty much.
After I manual saved, it literally pushed me into a cutscene and then a big war, so let's see if it'll do it again after it gets done loading. Comment underwear if you made it this far. Comment it. Underwear.
Devil's grief. Foreboding sight, huh?
Don't you ever wonder what it used to look like? Back when the old ones lived here?
You're not like other Nora.
That's what they tell me.
War Chief? Our scouts found enemy camps in the ruins, guarding the approach to the Ring of Metal.
Then we should hit those camps first. Make sure they stay quiet.
Agreed. Wipe out the camps, and our enemies in the Ring of Metal won't see us coming.
I'll take out the alarms.
We'll send braves to each camp to lie in wait. Which you start, they'll help finish.
Okay, like literally I started here and then all of a sudden I heard people like screaming and big things exploding. I think it was... Oh, probably all these people attacking.
Braves! It is time. Time to fight. Time to kill. Maybe time to die. We will regroup there, at the base of the tallest tower. Then, to the Ring of Metal and vengeance. Today, we break taboo to honor our dead and punish our enemies.
Watched my other videos, then you know I'm on a quest for another buttercup. I think I'd know the buttons by now, but I guess not. Giant tank. Who wants to hack into a watcher? It's tainted. Corrupted? Tainted? What do we call it? I have no idea. Let's see if we can corrupt a corrupted. I guess we're gonna.
Got someone down over here. Doesn't look good. Someone just killed one of us.
So quick to notice everything.
I'd have to ditch something. Kit dry.
Look at him, his little flares. I think we have more of our people than they have theirs.
Two corpses! What a victory! Look what we did!
Hurrah!
The Latina page used a Naruto picture to make a meme.
When a Latina says, pass the tortilla, papi. That's stupid. It's the same thing as when it says, pass the salt.
I just thought it was funny.
It's not funny, it's stupid.
I know it is. It's just funny that they use a Naruto page, considering that it's actually the Latina page.
Destroy alarm. I like how the exploding canisters are all oozing out. Why are you touching?
Regret this.
She just doesn't know about the cute foxes that run around yet.
I need to see them. This is the first time I've actually watched this so far.
My old girlfriend doesn't even watch my videos. Ancient vessel.
You told me not to.
I killed a wildlife. Oops. Ooh. That's a corrupted watcher. Meaning they've been taken over. Someone's corrupting them. Normally they're just like normal watchers that walk around, but these ones have been taken over. You wanna see something cool? Watch this. If I can do this right.
Okay.
Watch him. Gonna go Loki at him. Sounds like something suspicious is happening over there. I'm Lara Croft. What's that guy's name? Steve Earle. Watch as I take this thing out. I don't want to touch it. Go away.
I might need that.
Of course you will. It's like all metal. No wonder it's like a forbidden land. Everything's so metal. No idea what that is. Hostile human. Oh, that's a guy leaning over.
Hey, look up!
No one's going to be doing any looking up anytime soon. You literally just have to like crouch this whole time you're around him. You saw nothing. It was just the wind. God dang it. Arrow literally drop. Look, they're onto me.
Grass is moving, and it's not the wind. Your end has come. Yeah.
Ouch. Oh, so I guess once you hit the health, no matter what your health is, it's gonna heal you.
Shadow, take you.
Look what we did. We murdered a bunch of people. So yeah, I should have showed you guys what happened when I got off. literally just like everyone in the tribe was just like had a big fight with the big fire bugs and was just like wiping out everyone. Hey, look at the cute fox.
Aww.
Hello, cute fox. We're gonna be buddies. I don't want to kill you. I miss my horse.
Bunny.
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 Fox.
Bunny.
I need your skin, bunny.
No!
But I do to upgrade my stuff.
Leave him alone.
Oh, what are these? Scrapper. Wait a minute, I thought I leveled up. There you go, guys, if you guys didn't think I was crazy enough. Recording. Oopa. There we go again, you know, doing the right buttons. Well, that went horrible. Oh, it is so tempting to shoot that canister. Highly flame. It'll go kaboom. There's a guy in the alarm. We don't want that alarm to go off. Looks like he's working on it or something. Oh no, he's right next to it. So that's what we'll do. Take him out first. Then we'll shoot the canister so we can have fun.
Anyone take a look at this corpse?
Ah, shit. We win. Ouch.
There! Now send the signal!
No, don't send the signal. I don't think they can,
though. Signal's busted. We're not getting any help.
They won't get no help.
Anyone see anything?
Did you say screw it and died?
Fear them.
I lit him on fire and I think he said screw it and died.
Oh mother.
Desert glass. Since I'm a parak. Parak. See?
I need two boar bones.
Okay. No. Everyone's like, Kay, she said Kay, she understands. No, she said Kay is in what? Been watching too many of those Spanish soap operas.
No, is that why?
Yeah, that's why.
You would know if I watched novellas. I wouldn't be here half the
time. Novellas.
Because I'd be watching novellas.
Novellas. Oops.
Guys, we need to make sure.
Now what?
Hyena is friends with an otter.
There's no such thing. Quit talking nonsense.
We will eat your words in mere moments.
Need them soon enough.
Look!
That's a lion.
He lives at... No, look, that's it. He's friends with all of them.
So I run into a tree.
Look, he's playing with a hyena.
Yep. That's nice.
He's adorable.
Die, buddy, die!
And one of these.
The camps have been dealt with. Now to the Ring of Metal. Its high walls protect the enemy. We'll have to scale the height. Under fire if we're detected.
I have another idea. Their base has a weakness. Send me in alone, and I'll exploit it. If I'm successful, I'll blow a hole in those walls big enough for the entire war party to charge through.
Sounds like a plan. So long as I get to come with you.
A war chief should be grateful for two arrows so eager to spring from the bow. Yes, Varl. Go with Aloy as her spearmate, but be vigilant.
Yes, war chief. I will.
Go now. We wait on your signal.
So what are you pulling your teeth for? What about him?
She has braces.
No, she has crooked teeth. Oh, braces. They can't even get enough metal to put on
plan, right?
Clothes.
You followed me this far, even into the ruins.
I got you down. Point.
I do, but how would you know that this base has a weakness?
Patience, Varl. You'll know soon enough.
We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz.
Take my hand. Take the one on the right.
The one on the right. That works, I guess. Sneaking. We're assassin. Caveman assassins. She's had enough of my tomfoolery and put her headphones into study. Desert glass.
There. See that covered shelter?
Do you see those corruptors?
Focus, Laurel. That shelter is full of blaze. The whole stockpile of it. If I set it off, the explosion will destroy those corruptors and collapse the wall, too.
A breach for the Nora to charge through. Can't hit it from here, though. We'll need to get closer.
I'll get closer. You head back, tell Sona the plan, and lead them to that side of the ring.
I'll see it done. And when the wall collapses, I'll be first through the breach.
Now all I have to do is make it all happen.
I thought I didn't unlock my silent strike for humans. Is this like right there? Oh, I don't know where it is. One of them is our striking humans though. I'll take that. I'm supposed to get into the middle there. Don't turn around.
Calm, calm.
Well, that went horribly wrong.
I was down for a minute.
Shit, I need to set off that place first.
No, still left. There we go. Stupid watcher got me. Success and failure. Except for that giant thing.
cover!
Big beetle deck.
All mother, look upon our victory. A debt of blood is paid. Remember this day, brave Nora.
From your lips to the goddess's ears. Yes, remember it. Be ready to leave this place. Let your spears and arrows rest in the bodies of the fallen. They are tainted, like these ruins.
That's right, leave all your good weapons.
They won't be able to kill again. The killers, this corruption, they're all parts of the mystery I'm chasing. Where the trail leads, I go.
All right, everybody, I'll see you next time. I'm gonna go hit a save and come back. Hopefully if I can. Thank you all for watching. Let's see what the heck this is.